just all about riding smooth and high speed. You have to always think about having as high speed as possible and not lose or drop the speed and build up the speed. So we need to set the people who is strong to lift the speed up, and also people who can maintain. So you mix them a little bit together, so you don't have too much dropping speed and up and down. We have good or power meters, so we can see the wattage, and you also know from early trainings that what power you can stay. If you do too hard, you know you not gonna last for that long, and you have to always regulate your tempo and to do what you know. You have the feeling, but also you can see it on numbers how hard you can ride, so that helps as well. You need to practice quite a lot to be able to do good team time trials, and it's no time to actually practice much, so you get experience by doing races. But we'll be better on every race we do, I think. For individual time trials, it's different, and it's all about your own speed and own pain. It's important to know your body and when you're doing too hard and how the wind is as well. If it's a lot of headwind, you need to save energy for the headwind bits. Before you do a TT, it's important to know the course and how the corners are. When you do the race, you're more focused on just go as fast as possible and not look always on the road to where the holes are. So it's good to also know if it's one side of the road is faster and without holes. You try to always find the smoothest roads and take the corners as fast as possible. So it's important to recon and also memorize the course as good as possible. But so then it's good to ride through the day before or in the morning. It depends how much time you have. For the warm up, it's all individual. So I like to do a ride in the morning to just get the ride, yesterday's ride out or race. And then when I come before the start, I only do 20 minutes warm up. So I don't do too much. I like to just get warm, but not try to get exhausted. Yeah, you go into your own little bubble and you don't really realize how many people is around. You just do what you used to and do your warm up and go into the bus, get on the race suit and helmet and go to the start line, and then you don't really see all the spectators. You just do what you used to and ride and try to ride as fast as possible.